Do you ever dream of traveling with your friends somewhere far away? So our day had started with a heavy sunlight.
8, 7, 6, 5.
গেট থেকে বের হওয়ার পর যে এই ভিউটা, এইটা যে আমাদের কাছে কত কিছু, এটা বলে বোঝানো হতো না। Our journey had started, and obviously, it was not a journey. Rather, it was our dance performances for 2 whole hours. So after 2 hours of dancing, we have finally reached. And the first thing that we did was get some coconut water. এখানে অনেক ছোট ছোট দোকান টাইপ ছিল যেগুলো কিনা আমরা হেঁটে হেঁটে এক্সপ্লোর করতেছিলাম। But apart from all these things, there was something else, but very unique. After fighting about bus, rickshaw, rocket, we decided to get on this thing. And in the whole ride, shobai amader kind of kemon jeno takay chilo because I was just shouting like I'm just gonna die right now. Whole train ride was just epic. আমরা দুজন প্ল্যান করতেছিলাম যে how we could go to our home by this train. After exploring the place a little bit, we all gathered in this place together. We had our lunch and there was an amazing show going on. Before we knew, we were back on the road. So when we reached the college gate, our reactions were just priceless. And that's how our trip had ended. Great people say that we don't understand the real meaning of a moment until it becomes a memory. And amar mone hoy je ei video ta banano pichone ekta matroi karon chilo, seta hocche of course making memories. After a couple of years, if I again watch this video, it will definitely bring back all the memories that I've shared with them, and that will definitely bring up a huge smile on my face, and I'll be like, I had the best time of my life with you guys.